not actually sure what we pick right here, you guys. I guess we will just pick Pudge. So best fucking Pudge this world's ever fucking seen. We're gonna go for the boots first build. We're always gonna go for the boots first build, you guys. Hopefully the Doombringer doesn't dual lane bottom. Hopefully the Doombringer is jungling. If the Doombringer is jungling, we should be okay. Me and Rasta should be able to take care of the Darkseer. It's been a while since I've played this hero, you guys. In an actual ranked game. So if I get brain DDoS, you know, if I get DDoS by the server, you know, there's just not going to be a whole lot we could do about it, but we are going to try our best. We are going to try to keep it positive throughout this entire fucking game. We are on the road to high priority, you guys. And we are also on the road to a green conduct summary. We are almost completed with that goal. And the thing is about Pudge, though, is that getting this first bounty rune is pretty beneficial. And it looks like they actually kind of fixed the brightness, you guys, once and for all. Ursa has boots first, so it's a safe lane Ursa with boots. The problem is the bounty rune doesn't actually give EXP anymore. It used to be really good for Pudge to get the bounty rune, because then he would get level 2 really fast to gank mid. And if it's a Doom mid, Doom is actually going to be impossible to gank. It's actually a Lion mid. I'm just not actually sure what the fuck's going on, you guys. So there is a Darkseer down here. And this is going to be the problem. Actually, he might just be fucking dead. If this guy would use his shit, he might just be fucking dead. We do have our boots first. We are going to try to get some insane blocks. Unfortunately, we're going to have to black the fuck up. We did get Rot first. So that's not going to be very helpful for us. So now we actually have to sit in lane. I don't know why I have a Tango either. I'm not going to try to go on him again, because this is my only HP potion. And he may actually just be fucking dead right here. He may just actually be throwing the game like a fucking dipshit. And if I could just not get fucking blocked, we are going to try to kill Steel the first blood. And we're going to get this creep because Anti-Mage isn't paying attention. Best fucking Pudge world's ever fucking seen. I don't know why this guy, did this guy just mana potion me? And Anti-Mage isn't paying attention. Our mid is getting dived on right now. We need level 2, you guys. We need level 2 so we can leave the fucking lane. We desperately need our Rasta to get the fuck out of here. So that we can road to high priority, so that we can get level 2.
My god.
And then we're gonna come mid. My fucking mouse is fucked up right now. So we're gonna come mid, you guys. Best fucking Pudge this world's ever fucking seen. Actually, he should be taking it. He should be taking it right now. He should just be, the Doombringer should be dead. The problem is there's a fucking lion over here. The Doom should just be fucking dead on my fucking screen. Hopefully the lion doesn't get a fucking 3-man stun. And the Doom's fucking dead. We're just gonna walk black to base. We're gonna get some fucking Tranquil Boots for the added movement speed. And we'll buy another smoke too. We need to keep tabs on the Ursa. Looks like there's a Lina. I don't know why the Lina's level 1. Not sure what's going on there. The problem is Darkseer is going to be unkillable. We need to try to go for a hook onto the lion, you guys. He's probably just going to walk back now. There's just not really a place for us to be right now. So we're just going to have to kind of sit in the trees. This guy should give us a bottle. He wasn't too slow, actually. We're just going to kind of sit here, you guys. If the Doom goes on him, he can bait him into the tower. And the Doom might just be fucking dead on Tyler Claw's fucking screen. Best fucking Pudgus Hold's ever fucking seen. This is indeed why I was AFK sitting in the fucking trees, because I'm the best fucking Pudgus Hold's ever fucking seen. And this is why I have Tranquil Boots too, so I could just sit back and kind of heal up a bit. Looks like the Anti-Mage feeded though. I don't know how the fucking Anti-Mage feeded a fucking Darkseer, okay? But it happened. We're gonna go for the bottom rune because Tia's probably gonna go top. We could have actually potentially hooked the Doom there, but we don't know where everyone is. And we just got a bounty rune. The good thing is Alina's fucking useless. I don't know why Timber's letting him get the Invis rune. And now our TA is fucking dead. Just unfucking believable, you guys. We are gonna try to get the last hit on the Lina up here. He is just dead on Chalonclaw's fucking screen.
What?
And we actually got fucking DDoS, you guys. We actually just need to fucking mute this kid that doesn't speak fucking English. I don't know why I don't know why the Timbersaw is letting, and he's trying to talk shit to me when he just gives them an Invis rune, you guys. Gives them a fucking Invis rune, and now he's trying to talk shit to me for trying to kill the Lina. We're gonna report this guy for communication abuse. Because it's players like this that ruin the game. There's a lion going top. We're just gonna keep mindlessly sitting in the trees the entire fucking game. Once this guy gets his slow, we might be able to kill Doom again. That is the range on our hook. They do not have a lion. And it doesn't actually look like the Doom has vision either. Because he's not running away. He's not acting scared right now. So we're going to try to go for a hook onto him. He might just be fucking dead over here. If we can just not get DDoS. He did DDoS us. The TA does need to just black the fuck up. There's a Lina here now. I don't know why the TA is going in after I missed my hook, you guys. Why is the TA fighting? Does it make sense to anybody? Why is there a fuck- and now we're just fucking dead. Why is there a fucking TA, you guys, going in after my hook is down? And now he's feeding. Now he's fucking feeding. And this is actually why I died right there, you guys. I calculated that so they would dive me. That was a massive calculation play. Best fucking Pudges World's ever fucking seen. Hands down, single-handedly, the best fucking Pudge. We're gonna go top. There might be an Ursa Roshan, because Ursa's fucking nowhere to be seen. We just need to mute all chat, you guys. There's nothing any of these fucking kids could say. This is what I mean when I say there's no reason to type. All it does is just frustrate your team. Ursa actually has phase boot, so he could actually just fucking dumpster dive us. We're just gonna leech EXP. Hopefully he doesn't deny that. We have been present for 5 out of the 6 kills on our team. We just need to make sure that the Ursa doesn't roach. And if we could get some fucking last hits, that would be pretty nice too. We just want to leech 6, you guys. We're only level 4. I clearly killed bottom. And that's why I'm up here, you guys. The lion is up here now. They could be roaching now. Yeah, Ursa did try to just roach. Lion is only level 4. And for some reason, I don't know why TA's feeding. We might be able to kill the lion, you guys. We're gonna solo smoke mid. And yeah, I don't know why TA is feeding so hard. I'm not sure if that's intentional by him. Just gonna try to get some fucking EXP. I don't know why Timbersaw left top. I don't know why this guy's not just sitting top, you guys. We could actually do something over here, though. I am fucking smoked. There is a fucking dog shit fucking Lina that might just be dead. On Chalonclaw's foot. I don't know how we just got DDoS right there. There's obviously an Ursa in there. And it looks like the Lina's actually just fucking dead. So that was actually a calculated missed hook, you guys. And this is actually a calculated kill steal. and we actually just need to black the fuck up. And of course the fucking Doom has his fucking thing. So we actually need a four staff, you guys. We actually need an urn. We need to get an extremely early urn. Because there is some massive team fighting going on. We might be able to get this fucking shit-stained fucking lion over here, assuming this tree doesn't break and reveal me. And he might just be fucking dead. We're gonna try to stay on top of him. He actually has no mana, so best fucking Pudges World's ever fucking seen. He is fucking dead. We do have our ulti. And we are gonna try to hook the fucking dog shit Ursa. I don't know how they let the Ursa get the Aegis. And of course he just gets fucking speed boosted by the fucking dark shit. We have to deny ourselves. I don't know how they let the Ursa pick up the Aegis, you guys. And the TH is just fucking feeding. The game is actually just fucking over. And there's not actually a whole lot you can really do about that. We had three people in the fucking pit, and they can't even pick up a fucking Aegis. We're gonna have to feed off the Lina. We're gonna buy all the smokes. And the problem is that there's a whole bunch of people top, and our anti-mage isn't actually farming. And our TP's on fucking cooldown. TA has fucking nothing. We might be able to hook the Darkseer into the tower. But even if we did that, I'm not sure if he would die. I don't know why the anti-mage just scared off the fucking Darkseer. And he might just be dead on my fucking screen. Best fucking Pudges World's ever fucking seen. Chalonqua. He should just be fucking dead. There was a fucking lion hanging out over there. We might be able to get a hook. We're just gonna have to avoid a DDoS attack. And I am the best fucking Pudges World's ever fucking seen. Looks like the TA's gonna come in here and get a nice little kill steal for himself. And we're just gonna walk black to base, you guys. Get full fucking mana. 11 of the 13 kills I have been a part of. Doom has a Midas. This game is gonna be up to TA being able to farm. And hopefully Timbersaw is able to farm too. The good thing is that Lina has nothing. Lina and Lion are just potential feed targets for me at the moment. The problem is that Ursa kind of shits on my character. I might just build a TP right on top of this kid's fucking asshole and ulti him. It would be up to the Timbersaw. I don't know why the Timbersaw is not going. I am the best fucking Pudges World's ever seen. At the very least, we will be able to deny the tower. And that Aegis is actually... I don't know why this guy's trying to compete for a fucking tower deny, you guys. We might be able to convince the Timbersaw to come down here and smoke with me. We're just gonna solo smoke mid. I'm pretty sure there was a cooldown on the smoke. I don't know why it didn't activate a cooldown. I'm not actually sure what the fuck's going on right now, you guys. But the Doom might be dead over here. There is some shit going down bottom. We're just gonna have to get right in here. The fucking dog shit fucking Doom fucking DDoS'd me.
Okay, go.
Our team should just push a fucking tower.
Okay, go. TP, please.
We might still be able to hook this guy if he goes for the creep. He is just fucking dog shit. And he is just dead on my fucking screen. And these things need to get out of my fucking way. I don't know why they added that to the game, you guys. But we just need to go get some fucking mana. And it would be nice if we have that regen rune. Anti-mage just killed the Lina. It might actually be good to go a blink, you guys, since we are getting a decent amount of kills. If we had a blink right now, we could feed off the lion and the Lina for the rest of the fucking game. The Lina's probably never gonna have anything. We need to move our fucking mouse pad, though. We're just gonna, you know, we really should just be farming top right now. Yeah, we're just gonna farm top. Even though our team might just throw the game by trying to fight bottom, they should be able to recognize the fact that I'm not there, and I'm the only reason that our team is getting any kills, fight, and they fight, should not fight, fight. But they just simply fail to recognize that. So now the team is just feeding. And you know, in those situations, there's just not a whole lot you could really do about it. There's just not a whole lot you can do when your teammates just absolutely fail to recognize the conditions under which they are able to get kills. There's nothing you can do. When both of your cores are fighting for each other, or fighting farm against each other, instead of just TPing top and farming. For some reason, our fucking anti-mage and our TA think that with fucking Treads Aquila, that they should be team fighting instead of farming the entire game. Best fucking punches World's ever fucking seen. And we're just gonna try to, hopefully no one TP taught. We did get DDoS right there. We just want our blink dagger, you guys. That's all we really want right now. We are gonna TP mid. Might be able to shitfuck someone right here. We're gonna smoke the TA. There's actually a fucking, the Ursa actually has a blink dagger. And we got DDoS. The TA should be killing the darks here. Now we just need to run the fuck away. And the game is actually just over, you guys. The game is actually just fucking over. Their whole team is actually just circle jerking each other. I knew I should just stay top to fucking farm. This is a problem when your team places wards and then doesn't do anything near them. Their whole team is obviously here. I don't know why they keep getting caught out fighting. We're just gonna ignore everybody, you guys. We're gonna ignore everybody. We're gonna play on our own terms. My job is now to win this in the late game. Our team is just gonna feed during the mid game. Our TA's died 6 times. There's just nothing we can fucking do, you guys. And the Ursa has a fucking blink dagger. All they're gonna try to do for the rest of the game is teamfight. I don't know why we have a fucking Vanguard anti-mage. Like, it's just unreal, you guys. It is unreal how bad these players are. If this guy would've just had a Battle Fury, he'd be free-farming the entire game right now. Looks like the Timber's going in. If this guy would shackle him, we would be able to get a hook. Unfortunately, he doesn't use his fucking shackle. Because he doesn't feel the need to shackle the Ursa with 200 HP. So, you know, there's just nothing I can do at this point to carry the game. There's nothing I can do. My time to shine is long over, you guys. Might be able to gank top.
Mana, please, mana, mana, please, mana, please, mana,
Delina
please.
Is just fucking... And there's a fucking... Doombringer over here. And we're just getting fucking constantly fucking chain stunned by fucking everybody. Delina's fucking dead. Unfortunately, we're just gonna TP bottom, you guys. We're just gonna TP bottom and farm the fucking jungle and heal ourselves with our urn. Their team is just mindlessly fucking circle jerking each other. Mindlessly circle jerking each other the entire fucking game. There's a fucking DD room down there. We actually need to meet all these fucking non-English speakers. The Timbersaw and the Anti-Mage don't understand that them not speaking English ruins the fucking game for everybody else. The anti-mage needs to not try to take this farm from me. We're just gonna ult a fucking creep. Finally get our magic resist. And a blink dagger. Now we're gonna walk back to base. The DD rune is still there. We might have to get a ghost scepter, you guys. This is why I said I wish that my team would pick Lion every game. Because Lion is just way too overpowered. There's no reason this hero should have 2 built-in disables. They don't need to nerf his damage. They need to nerf his disables. They need to severely nerf the range on Lion's stun ability. So their whole team is fucking mid. So this is where our team goes top. Our TA and our anti-mage need to not farm right next to each other. They need to recognize that they have a Doom and a Blink Ursa with a fucking line and everything. All they're going to try to do is get pickoffs. And there's probably actually wards over here now. I don't know why we have a Vanguard anti-mage, you guys. The line has a drums. Lina has 2 wards on him. Doom almost has a fucking Radiance. And hopefully we don't get fucking blinked on over here. If I had a team over here, we may actually be able to do something. We just simply do not have a team. Can you guys TP back mid? We might be... Go on the Doombringer. Go on the Doombringer. The Rass is actually fucking dead. The Lina's actually fucking dead. The Timbersaw fucking kills Solas. We might be able to chase down the Doom. We may be able to blink hook him just in time. And we are gonna put an urn on him. I don't know why my auto attack just went for a fucking creep. I don't know why the Timbersaw stopped chasing. I don't know why he spawns these fucking Doomlings, you guys. But I am the best fucking punch this world's ever fucking seen. We might just have to rush a BKB. I don't know why I'm being pinged out. There's no smokes available. I don't know what this fucking anti-mage is doing. The only reason anti-mage is ever a remotely close to being viable is because he's able to go Battle Fury, spam Blink with the mana regen, and farm the entire map. You do not play anti-mage by going Vanguard fucking Vlads, you guys. We have no vision of the map. Line just warded right here. We cannot expect our Rasta to deward it without fucking feeding. They got Roche again. Timbersaw, follow me while I kill people. Timbersaw should follow me up here. The Doom should just be fucking dead on my screen. We are gonna wait just a bit for the Timbersaw. And yeah, the Doombringer is just fucking dead on my screen, you guys. So best fucking punch this world's ever fucking seen. He did try to doom me. That kid is just fucking dead. We're just gonna TP out. I don't know why he canceled the TPs with that. That shit is just so fucking overpowered, you guys. And they wonder why Doombringer's OP. Because they just keep adding 5th abilities to heroes. They need to stop adding 5th abilities to heroes like Doombringer and Lone Druid. It's just unfucking believable how broken those heroes have become simply because they keep adding 5th abilities. This isn't fucking Legion of fucking dog shit. Ursa has an Aegis. We might have to go Blade Mill, you guys. We might be able to kill the Ursa while he's lasting the creeps. And he might just be dead. This might be the Aegis. He is just gonna blink away. Fortunately, he is dog shit. Unfortunately, the Anti-Mage is also dog shit. Fortunately, the Ursa is even more dog shit than the Anti-Mage. Best fucking whatever the fuck this world's ever fucking seen. We will try to chase down the line. And I am the best fucking pudge, you guys. You just have to take my fucking word for it. Even though we got DDoS on our urn charge. And we may as well just go fucking heal. Get that fucking catapult. Hopefully our team is able to do something this game. I guess we could try to go for an Axe. Actually, I guess Force Staff would be pretty good. Just get the maximum mobility. Actually, you know what? We'll get Aether Lens next. And Darkseer might just be dead here pretty soon. We do have a Rasta. See, the team is just simply unable to react. Looks like the Timbersaw. Yeah, team is just simply... I don't know how he waits along to ulti, you guys. We do need to black the fuck up now. We need wards. I don't know how the courier's dead. We're actually just going to TP back to base. The courier's not actually dead. We're going to put a ward over here. And yeah, Chalonclaw, best fucking pudge this world's ever seen. Let's see if they have a smoke on them. They just smoked. They just smoked right here, you guys. They just smoked. Did everybody see that? They just smoked right here. Might be able to do that. They are on their way into our jungle. Black the fuck up right fucking now. Everybody go top because they're not going to be top. Let's set up top. And hopefully team listens, you guys. Looks like team does not listen. Team simply does not have the mental capacity required to listen to me. They just simply do not have the mental capacity required to play the fucking game and listen to explicit instructions on how to win. They just simply do not. Doesn't matter what fucking rating you play at, you guys. We're probably going to put a ward up here. And And yeah, our TA just fucking feed it. Our, this is a 23-minute desolator TA, you guys. What more could I say, honestly? Probably isn't within our best interest to attempt to farm right here. Or attempt to fight right here. They probably do have vision. If everyone would stop standing in this fucking spot, I might- there is a fucking doom. I don't know why Timbersaw just went in. We got DDoS on our fucking hook. I don't know why team is going in, to be honest, you guys. We might try to re-engage onto the Ursa. We are gonna re-engage onto the fucking dog shit fucking Doombringer. And he is just fucking dead. I don't know what I'm even taking damage from, you guys. There's a fucking line over here. We might try to KS it. Pretty sure someone was over here. And yeah, we actually got DDoS on that first hook, but we actually did make it out of that fight alive. I don't even know what I was taking damage from. Probably the Darkseer illusions. Best fucking Dota 2 player this world's ever fucking seen, you guys. Hopefully, that was enough of a comeback so that our team can start doing something. And we just need to... we need wards, you guys. Everybody group up, let's smoke. Everybody group up. Let's get a smoke going right fucking now, you guys. Let's go. And my rot doesn't do that much to me, you guys. We need sentries everywhere. Their line is warding everything. Let's group up in their fucking jungle, you guys. Let's come right here to smoke. Everybody group up on me so we can smoke, and let's go pick somebody off. We need to make sure that they do not get next Roche, because it's Aegis and Cheese. They don't have a smoke. And now we just need to... okay, so they don't have Ursa. Let's jump this guy. Everyone jump. And the fucking dog shit Doom is fucking dead. Best fucking shot caller this world's ever fucking seen. And unfortunately, the Darkseer might just be fucking dead over here. I don't know where the rest of my team is. But we are trying to dumpster the fucking Darkseer back to the Stone Age. Everybody push mid right now. Looks like the Lina's throwing the game. The Lina just threw the game. We're gonna earn the fucking Timbersaw. Okay, let's try to take a fucking Bear Axe, you guys. Let's go. And that's a Darkseer by Black. I'm gonna do my signature move, you guys. I'm gonna do my signature move. I'm gonna blink into. I'm gonna blink in. Get ready, you guys. I'm going in. Get ready. I'm going in. I'm going in. And someone might just be fucking dead. The fucking dog shit Darkseer almost just got fucking wrecked. And we almost just wrecked him again, you guys. That is my signature move, you guys. Sometimes it works. We have to ulti the fucking shit stain Ursa. Unfortunately, the fucking Darkseer. Unfortunately, the fucking Timbersaw is just in the fucking way. Get the Rax and B, you guys. Rax and B. Black the fuck up. Black the fuck up. We're gonna try to... we actually can't force out that guy. Looks like the anti-mage just feeded. So best fucking Pudge this world's ever fucking seen. We actually need an Ags, you guys. Unfortunately, we did lose the anti-mage there. But we did get the Bear Axe. And if I would've hooked... if I would've landed the hook, we would've gotten the kill. So that was the correct play to make. Lion has wards and sentries on him. He's about to place wards somewhere. Keep an eye on it. We do have a gem. Dude, the good thing is Doom went Radiance. If he would've just went Ags, Ags Refresher or some shit, I might be able to hook this guy. I do have a fucking... actually, I don't have a haste rune anymore. We might be able to hook something, you guys. Problem is our whole fucking team is over here. We don't have an Aether Lens. Or smoke. And okay, let's go deward this cliff, you guys. Deward this cliff. Guess I will carry the gem. I have the gem, you guys. Let's go deward. They left the area. They left the area. That means let's go through here and let's deward it all. Let's kill all their fucking wards. Put your shit up here, Timber. I'm not sure if Timbersaw actually gives vision. There's a fucking Doombringer over there. Let's go fucking... let's get our team. TA, why are you running away from the team, TA? We just are trying to speak way too much. The Doom might just be fucking dead. Best fucking Pudge this world's ever fucking seen. Chao Long Hua. And he is just fucking dead. Looks like the timber saw might need some fucking black up here pretty soon. Help the timber saw, everybody. Everybody help this fucking timber saw. Let's go. And I don't know where... Someone might be TPing, so we might just hook somebody. Looks like the anti-mage is dumpstering everyone. We're trying to bring the gem up here. There is a fucking Roshan. The timber saw is fucking dead on my fucking screen. I'm gonna try to deward this. There is no wards. And we got fucking DDoSed, you guys. What are you fucking pinging me for, you fucking dipshit? And we got fucking... Yeah, we got DDoSed over here. That's Aegis and Cheese, though, so that is good. And yeah, best fucking pudge this world's ever fucking seen. Road to high priority, you guys. You want to win games, you need to pick fucking pudge, lead your team to victory. The good thing is Lina, like I said, we're just gonna feed off him all game. He's probably got 20 deaths by now. He has 9 deaths. And we might be able to get a nice little hook right here. Our team will have to respond to it. If I land this hook. And I am the best fucking pudge. We're gonna go for the Hail Mary play. And we actually just fucking got Alina, you guys. The best fucking pudge this world's ever fucking seen. We're getting DDoS. Not a whole lot I can do about that. This isn't the Gem. The Gem is fucking gone. We're actually... Yeah, we got DDoS, you guys. I don't know why Anti-Mage isn't just fucking fighting. He's dead no matter what. Team is fucking feeding. So yeah, we got DDoS. I don't know why my whole team just fucking feeded, you guys. I don't know why my whole team just blinked on top of a fucking Lina and then all just fucking fed. Why did you guys all blink on top of a Lina? And yeah, not a whole lot you can actually do about that, you guys. But I am the best fucking pudge. We did just bait our entire fucking team, you guys. But they should know better than to blink on top of a fucking Lina. They should have just fucking waited for their whole team to waste everything on me and then go in. Guys, if that happens, you do not blink on top of the pudge. You wait for the whole team to blow all their spells on me, and then you fucking go in. I mean, it's just obvious what's gonna happen, you guys. We do have buy blacks. Looks like the game is actually just over now. Timbersaw is beating. Anti-Mage does have the cheese. That's why we need a BKB, though. We actually need a blade mill, you guys. We just need a blade mill. We're 2800 HP. Looks like the lion's feeding. He has a gem. Kill him, he has a gem. You need to get this kill. He has a fucking gem. And he might actually be over here somewhere. There's a fucking thing in the way. He tried to hide the gem. We did get fucking DDoSed. Let's go push, you guys. Everybody push bottom. Hopefully we didn't throw the game there, you guys. The problem is TA has nothing. 32 minutes in the game. Like, we farm faster than Anti-Mage now. We actually need our team to buy wards and stop warding the room. We do have a fucking blade mill. Suppose we could use our urn. We don't really have our team here. There's a fucking ward up here. Lina is top. We actually need a BKB, you guys. Best fucking pudge this world's ever fucking seen. It's actually an illusion. They may have just smoked... Guys, get back. Get out of the area. We need to group up, you guys. Get back. They're all over here. Get back. They might still be AFK mid. There is somebody over here. If we just had our team... Ursa has an Abyssal Blade now. But you notice how they just used everything on the illusion? If they would have just used everything on me here before my team blinked in, it would have actually been an easy team fight. Guys, we need to group up with the team. We need to all be grouped up. Might be able to get a hook here. And we're actually going to try to dumpster. We actually just hooked out the anti-mage. He actually has a Lotus Orb on. We are going to pop our fucking Black King dog shit. I don't know why they're all going for me. We're going to force staff ourselves out of here. There's a fucking Lina. Yeah, our team is just feeding you guys. We actually just can't win. And we're actually AFK. I don't know how where this kid came from. The game is actually just over. This is a problem when you have a 34-minute Abyssal Blade fucking Vlad's AM. Just nothing you can do, you guys. We actually have to wait for them to push. We can never end the game. Like, our TA just has nothing. Literally nothing. I don't know why he doesn't spend his gold. There's just nothing we can do, you guys. Like, this is what anti-mage should have at 25 minutes with a Battle Fury. We actually just have to wait until they push us. I think we're actually going to lose this game. And we may actually need a Ghost Scepter. We just need way too many. Like, the thing I don't understand is how am I able to take so much damage? How are they able to burst down a Pudge with 3k HP and still not die? And it's simple, because our TA has fucking nothing 35 minutes in the fucking game. And we might try to hook this fucking shit-stained fucking lion over here. Back to the fucking Stone Age. And unfortunately, there's a fucking catapult. The Timbersaw is feeding now. Now we definitely do not need to. We can't fight them now, you guys. Now we have to wait for them. You guys just have no farm. None of you guys farm. TA, you have no farm. Anti-Mage, you didn't go Battle Fury. You have fucking nothing. You can't even farm fucking Ancients. The game is just over, you guys. So best fucking punch this world's ever fucking seen. Rasta, you need to be ready. If I hook the Ursa, you have to disable him before he BKBs. Everybody group up right here. I'm gonna have to buy back and TP if we fight here and we die. They don't have Lina, you guys. If we had our team here, we could fight. And the fucking dog shit fucking. This is what I said! I said fucking disable him! And the Ursa didn't get disabled by the Rasta. The lion's fucking dead. And the Ursa might just be fucking dead. The problem is there's a fucking anti-mage illusion. We actually just got fucking DDoSed. And that's what I fucking. That's why I told the fucking whatever the fuck that he's gonna have to disable the Ursa. As soon as he does his shit, you guys, we might be able to kill this fucking shit-stained fucking Darkseer. And we actually just need to fucking dumpster this kid. And he might just be dead. That fight would have just been so much better if he would have just listened to me. When I hook the Ursa, you fucking disable him, but he just waits too fucking long. Guys, we need to push and force buybacks right fucking now. We need to force a buyback on somebody. Make sure we get the fucking Roshan when it comes. The Timbersaw is fucking dog shit. And he still has the cheese. We need our team to be grouped up right now. And, you know, if the Rasta would have just listened to me. Rasta, you need to, like, when the Ursa is hookable, you need to be ready to cast your spells during the hook so that he cannot BKB. Kill Roche right now, everyone. Come Roche. We're not gonna fucking ulti Roche. We will tank it, though. Anti-mage, give me your cheese. Actually, I'll take one of the cheeses. Just kill Roche. TA needs to pick up the cheese. And command. At this point, we should just follow our cores around it. We could initiate. If we get doomed, we won't be able to cheese though. Guys, I will initiate. Let me initiate, but if I jump on someone, wait for their whole team to jump me. And, yeah. Yeah, that was just a shit show. I don't know why this team just doesn't understand you guys. That was our thing. We were spamming our spell. We were spamming our spell, you guys. Or our cheese. I love that move, though. It never gets fucking old. The anti-mage just has nothing. Guys, kill the Ursa right fucking now. I still have cheese, you guys. That was a bait all along. I'm gonna blink. I'm gonna try to kill the lion. Let's try to kill the lion first. I'm gonna blink the lion. And that's a doom TP. Where's our team? Might be able to fucking dumpster something over here. We're gonna get our fucking blade mill off. They just focused me, you guys. I die in a fucking stun. We did get our fucking cheese. We are going to kill the lion right here, maybe. And now we're just getting fucking DDoSed. Back to the fucking Stone Age. We might be able to kill this fucking Doom over here. And he might just be fucking dead. He did. We do have Blade Mill up. He might kill himself on Blade Mill. We are going to buy black into the game. We are going to try to shitfuck the fucking Doom. We did get fucking DDoSed. We are going to fucking ulti this fucking Ursa. And we actually need an Aether Lens, you guys. We actually just need a fucking Aether Lens. Guys, we have to push mid right now. We have to try to just end the game. Force all their buybacks. Let's go, team. Not sure what he's pinging for. I'm not sure if there's a gem over here. Yeah, I don't know why he's fucking pinging. We did have to buy back and use our cheese right there. It's just, people just don't know how to farm, you guys. Like, watch my Shadow Fiend video. That's what the TA needed to do this game. Might be able to hook the fucking shit kid fucking Doom. We're actually just getting fucking DDoS now. And now we just need to black the fuck up. I don't know why the TA is feeding. There's not a whole lot we can do when the TA just fucking feeds. I don't know why my, like, what is this fucking shit, you guys? They did buy back. If we could just win a single team fight, you guys. Run away, Timber, because they're all coming for me. They're all coming. If we could win a single team fight, we may have a chance. We're gonna sell the urn and we're gonna get a fucking ghost scepter, you guys. We actually aren't gonna have enough for a ghost scepter. Buy back, TA. Use your fucking buy black. Someone has to initiate. Rasta, you have to blink in and make them use everything on you. You have to go in first. Timber just went in. We are going to go for something. I don't know why the Shadow Shaman is fucking blocking my hooks. Get him, Shadow Shaman. Get this fucking Ursa. And we actually need to... We're going to go for the fucking dog shit fucking lion, you guys. The lion almost fucking feeded. We're gonna ulti the fucking Ursa as soon as we're not fucking we actually need an Aether Lens, you guys. The game is over. I don't know why TA didn't buy back. If you would have bought back during that fight, they all would have been dead. Why didn't you buy back, TA? Ursa might be fucking dead. Good thing is they're not getting a Rax. If the TA would have just bought back like he said he would do, you guys, we would have won that fight. We would have all survived. We need a fucking Aether Lens. Go in, you guys. It's just a fucking piece of shit fucking Doom. Why are you going for the Lena, TA? He could use his meld right now. I don't know why the... He has no mana. Kill him. He has no mana. We do still have our bear axe, you guys. I don't know why this timber saw gets fucking juked so hard. It's honestly unbelievable how hard this guy gets fucking juked. And yeah, the game is just over. We need a Ghost Scepter. They don't even have... Their team isn't even good, you guys. They don't even have good heroes. The problem is our team just has no farm. And what the fuck did TA spend all his gold on? We really need a fucking Aetherlands, you guys. The Anti-Mages have the same items for 15 minutes. That's why I said you need that hero. Absolutely 100% requires a Battle Fury. Do not ever go any build other than Battle Fury on Anti-Mage, or you will lose the game. And I honestly wish they would just nerf buybacks and Roshan. So they're gonna have everything now. They're all running towards Rosh, you guys. We have to try to get a pickoff or something. Everybody group the fuck up. TA, group up. We're probably just gonna have to wait for them to push the fucking base. If the TA would have just bought back in that initial fight, you guys, if he would have just fucking bought back instead of waiting to respawn and then dying, we might be able to get a hook here. And yeah, Lena has items now. Guess we're gonna have to be the one to buy the smoke. Anti-Mage just isn't able to farm. Our team could get caught out here. There's not much to say at this point, you guys. Like, our Anti-Mage should be so fucking farmed right now, but he still has the items of a 25-minute Anti-Mage. It's just unbelievable how anyone would possibly think that... And this fucking Darkseer might just be dead. If they would kill the Darkseer before he gets his shit off, we would just win the fucking game. Before he gets his wall off. The Darkseer is fucking dead. The Doom's fucking dead. And looks like whole team is fucking dead, you guys. We might be able to re-engage on something. Or both our cores just died. Like, they don't have BKBs, they don't have anything, you guys. We can't do anything. No BKB on our cores. No nothing. They just fucking die to a fucking Lion Stone. You guys are literally dying in a Lion and a Lena Stone. You need fucking BKBs. It's just unbelievable how fucking shit everyone is. Get ready to contest Rosh as soon as you guys spawn, because he's gonna be up very soon. Hopefully we don't fucking feed over here. Looks like Timbersaw is gonna feed. Might have to hook the fucking Timbersaw. And we're actually just fucking dead, you guys. There was a Doombringer over here. Just run away, Timbersaw. Run away. They're all there. Everybody group up and smoke. As soon as our cores spawn, group up and smoke, you guys, before their buybacks come up. Stop using the courier. Everyone group up. Let's get a smoke. Rosh is up, guys. We have to go right now. We have to go right fucking now. Smoke and run to Rosh. Everyone group up for a smoke right now before they Roche. Team just refuses to listen, you guys. Everyone head to the Roche pit. They just saw Roche, that means they're gonna do it right now. Rasta, be ready for me to hook. If I hook something, you have to hex them right away so that they cannot get their BKBs off. I'm gonna go for the Ursa. Rasta, be ready to hex. Blink onto me right now. And the problem is the fucking shit stain fucking Ursa isn't hexed. Like, I fucking hex the fucking Ursa. Kill the Ursa, everybody. Kill the Ursa. Everybody kill this fucking Ursa. And we're just gonna fucking ghost Skeptor. Like I said, you guys. Team just does not fucking listen. We might be able to hook the Ursa over here. We don't have an Aether lens. And we might be able to fucking dumpster this kid. He is dead. Kill the fucking Doom. Kill the Doom, everybody. We are getting fucking DDoS. We do have our ulti. We are gonna heal now. We need to run away from the fucking Darkseer. And we might be able to land a juicy hook. Everybody push mid right now, guys. Push mid. We have to try to end right now. And yeah, best fucking Pudges World's ever fucking seen. We do have a buy black pretty soon. You guys, we have to just go for the throne. If they buy back on their whole team, we lose the game. If they don't buy back on the whole team, if only one or two buys back, we have to try to kill them. We have to commit for the throne, you guys. We'll never get an opportunity like this again. We need our timber saw. Go for the fucking throne, everybody. I'm going to try to hook this guy. We might be able to just dumpster this. I'm going to try to blink hook him. Be ready. And he is ready for it. Just take the fucking shit. We're just gonna fucking scare off the fucking Ursa, you guys. We almost tried to get our fucking Ghost Skeptor off. We did get our Ghost Skeptor. Kill the Ursa! Kill the fucking Ursa! Kill the throne! Hit the throne! Everyone hit the fucking throne, you fucking dipshits! Let's go! And the game is actually just fucking over, you guys. So Chalonqua, best fucking Pudge this world's ever fucking seen. Showing you guys time and time again how to win games. And let's see what fucking... They're actually probably so fucking mad right now, you guys. They're so fucking mad that they lost the game. And that's how, for those of you guys asking, how do you climb to 4K? Or how do you climb from 4K to 5K? You get carried by the best fucking Pudge in the fucking world, okay? That's how you climb from 4K to 5K, you guys. Best fucking Pudge world's ever fucking seen. And yeah, that was a fucking shit show, you guys. We may have thrown the game with our signature moves, but there's a reason why those are